86 का एवरेज, 155 का स्ट्राइक रेट. अगर इंडिया को कोई मैच जिता सकता है तो वह है ये खिलाड़ी.
So there it is then, Mr. Impossible, Viraj Sharma, finally on strike.
He's gone down the ground, in the air. Has it got the distance? Yes, it has. 6 for Viraj, 6 for India. Can't help but get reminded of Sachin Tendulkar in 1998 Coca-Cola Cup at this very venue.
Now 5 runs required off just 2 balls. This is going to be another one of those Viraj Sharma specials.
There's a fielder in the deep. Viraj needs to keep strike to himself. Feels challenging the fielder, challenging the arm. It's going to be tight. It is tight. Umpire goes upstairs, third umpire it is now, and the end just about is fixed.
Viraj Sharma uth nahi rahe hain.
I think we've got a problem here. And it looks very much like he's in a lot of pain.
I think dive maarne ki wajah se unka shoulder jam ho gaya hai.
Look at that right arm. There's a problem there. He's struggling. So Viraj is walking off the field. This is bad news for India.
Ye India ki aakhri wicket hai. Agar Viraj wapas nahi aata to Sri Lanka will move into the finals and play Pakistan.
It's feeling real bad, doc.
Kya hua?
Mera shoulder lagta hai dislocate ho gaya.
Unhe bata dete hain ki tum khel nahi paoge.
Give me a minute, sir. Ki mere saath pehle under 19 world cup mein bhi hua tha. I think I can fix this.
Don't be stupid, Viraj. Ye tere career ka sawal hai.
बैठते
विराट को इंजरी भी क्रिकेट से दूर नहीं रख सकती. यही होती है असली चैंपियन की पहचान.
So here it is, the final ball that decides everything. That's a switch hit. Oh yes, what a shot, what a player, what a match.
हारते मैचेस को जीतने की अब आदत हो गई है विराज को.
I guess that's why they call him Mr. Impossible.
So there it is. Exactly 48 घंटे बाद फाइनल में इंडिया पाकिस्तान के साथ टकराएगा.
That's it from us. We'll see you at the Sheikh Hamza Stadium. Good night.